All right, welcome back, guys. This opening is a little bit interesting. So we got Evolving Skies, we got a pack of the new release of Dragon Ball, and the new pack of Digimon release, as well as we're gonna open up a Dollar General $1 packs, a Celebrations pack, and a Blister pack of Battle Styles and Darkness Blaze. And I have my lovely wife and my daughter to help me open up these. So they're gonna help me open them up and get some pretty damn good hits. So let's see what we can pull out of these. So I'll let them pick the first one.
Which one you
want
to choose?
Which one you want?
Pikachu.
This one? Which one you want? This one? Okay, so we're starting off with Evolving Skies. So let's see what we get. Wobbuffet, Hoppip, Squablu, Reverse Holo Shopping Center, and a non-holo Wishy-Washy. Alright, Ella. You want to pick the next one? Dragon Ball. You want to go with Dragon Ball? Alright, let's start off with Dragon Ball. There's a card trick to these, so we'll just go ahead and start. So we got Training Buddy Gregory, Super Saiyan Son Goten, Rage Shenron, Toa, Wilderness Monster, Super Saiyan Khalifa, or Khalifa, North Kai, Turtles Powerball, Trunks, Higher Dragon's Home, a Holo Skill Hunter Majin Buu, and a Fan the Awe Absorbing. So I'm not sure. I think this is an un-start with a Balokimon, Parasaurmon, Nanimon, Kinkakumon. That one looks cool. I like that one. Apemon, a Toy Gamon. I guess it's an Agumon, that's a toy. Murakai Betamon, Volcanomon, Pomomon, Gengakumon. Promote? That's weird. And Manoa Beloki trainer or tamer card. And a Majiramon. Like I said, I don't know anything about these. Looks like these are rares. So we got two rares. Alright, which one? This one? Okay, so we're gonna do the Dollar General packs. See what we get out of those. So you get a promo card. It's a Machamp Holo Rare. Not the greatest condition. And you get two packs out of these. The Unbroken Bonds and the Team Up. So I'll go ahead and start with the Unbroken Bonds. And these do not have code cards. We got a Meowth, a Tangrowth, and Eradicate. Next up, Team Up. See what we get out of Team Up. See, they come with code cards. It's like this weird card that comes out of them. So we got a Helioptile, Fisharp, and an Alolan Graveler. Alright, what's next? The 10? Yeah? Okay, so we're gonna do the 10. Yeah, you gotta be careful with these 10s because they'll hurt your hand. Right? Okay, so here's our 10. It's see what packs we get out of one.
Wow, look at.
So you get this Bitcoin, you want the Bitcoin. And then you get this puzzle piece. Like I mentioned before, you can create a puzzle. You collect all these. You get a celebrations pack. Yeah, it's shiny, huh? You get two celebrations pack, and we pulled a chilling ring. So we'll go ahead and put this inside the tin. So we'll start with the chilling ring. See what we get. Okay, you can have the coin. It's okay. Yes. You can have it. So, four to the front. Let's see what we get. So, we got an energy. Karen's conviction. Don't be a Karen. Oh, you got another coin? Is that your more Petco coin? Yeah. You got an echoing horn, scroll piercing, crab crawler, sport bunny. Looking cool. Grookey, Aaron, Snorn, a reverse holo Swabble, and a holo Thunderous. Those are hit. Go ahead and sleeve these up. Not sure what to sleeve on the shirt. I'm guessing it's the holo. Was it all in my fantasy? Where are you? You were the shadow. So let me know if you guys want us to open up more Dragon Ball and more Digimon, and we can get some in. So we can open those and we can figure out what's good card on them and what's a bad card. So next up, we got two celebrations. See if we can pull a Charizard. So we got Kyogre, Ho-Ho, Lugia, and a Mew. And there's the code card for that pack. You fade away, afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you. So we got Xerneas, the Beetle, Kyogre, and a Zamazenta V. There's a code card for that. Look at that. You like it, Ella? You were the shadow to my life. Did you feel so we put that on the sleeve. Alright, Ella, which one? This one or this one? Afraid our aim is out of sight. This one or this one? This one? Okay, so we're gonna do battle styles next. But yeah, let me know what packs you guys are interested in opening. So we got white. You were the shadow to my life. We got four. So we got an energy. Karina's focus. Perugly. Punch Girl. Bronzer. Tipig. Pachirisu. Mindfu. Ball toy. Reverse holo Tapu Bulu. And a holo Entei. Look at that. We all know we love Entei on this. That is a gorgeous card. You were the shadow. That is a gorgeous card. I'm gonna set that up here. Last is Darkness Ablaze. So what do we get out of Darkness Ablaze? code part. So do four to the front. I did pick up these new cards, so this one is really cool. It's a hollow Charizard in the snow with the snowflakes that are hollow. And then I got this promo Dragonite from I think it's League Battles, and the shiny Ho-Ho promo that's from Sun and Moon. The shiny holo on this is super unique, so I just had to pick it up. So we got an energy Dartrix, Turbo Patch, Kaboom, Starly, Torchic, Marini, Clink, Dunsparce, Reverse Holo, Powerful Energy, and a non-holo Lugia. So our best hits is our Zamazenta and our Entei, and our Tundras. Oh, I forgot to sneak up. So let me know what you guys thought of our little selection of packs. I know it's a little interesting, and I had my daughter help me pick them out. So let me know. Yeah, you did help. You picked them, huh? So let me know how she did on her selection. And if you guys want us to open up more Dragon Ball or more Digimon, let us know. I actually just picked these up too, so we can go ahead and open one of these. I've been meaning to get back into a little bit of Yu-Gi-Oh, so we'll go ahead and open one so you guys can kind of see a little variety of different options that we have on our channel. Me and my daughter are starting to collect again. I used to collect growing up, and I'm trying to get her into collecting, so see what we get out of this Yu-Gi-Oh! Brothers of Legend booster pack. I'm not sure what the chase card on these are, so that's interesting. So this one's backwards, as you can tell. So we got Rusogram, XYZ, Appliancer, Conversion, Starlight Rod, Ice Barrier, and a Altergeist Bookery. I like the holo on these, so let me know what you guys think of these. What's a hit for these? What's not a hit for these? What's the chase card? And let me know what your favorite card is in the comments. So, hope you enjoyed our live, and hope to see you next time. Bye. Say bye, Ella. Say bye. Was it all?